It's time now to meet our Fox Best Friends, plural today, right,
yes,
Leslie, with the Humane Society here. Yeah. We've got a couple of cute young ladies.
Yes, we do. So sitting here is Bella. She is a 10-month-old short-haired Chihuahua mix, and in my arms is Sugar, and she's a 1-year-old long-haired Chihuahua mix. And the reason I brought them together was because they have kind of a unique story. They came from a transfer in Merced, California, but when they came to us, they were together with a litter of puppies of 8. Both of them we know had a litter. We don't know how many each had, but they were so bonded that they just mutually raised the litter together. So they were actually in foster together and, okay, and are currently there, but they were raising the puppies mutually. And Bella is eager to meet everybody here.
So Bella's probably going, where's my friend? She doesn't realize she's on your lap.
I know. But yeah, so they successfully raised the puppies together. They're 8, like I said, and they all got adopted out, and now these two are ready to be adopted, and they're currently in foster, like I mentioned, and just ready to be adopted. But sometimes they don't, you know, get featured as quite as much in foster, so I thought I'd bring them.
Would you like to keep them together then, if possible?
They aren't requiring that, but I think Sugar is a little more timid, still friendly, but a little more shy, and I think draws a lot of strength from Bella, who's a little more confident. So if you wanted, not you, but if you did,
yes,
want,
if anybody wanted,
to adopt, then together they would offer a discounted adoption fee, but we're not requiring it. So $120 is their adoption fee individually, and then together would be about $200. And they are little dogs, obviously, and we're bringing little dogs this week because we have Tour for Life coming up on Saturday and
what
Sunday.
Is that?
So North Shore Animal League America is putting this on, and they do it every year, and it's the biggest mobile pet adoption event of the year, and it's incredible. They choose different locations throughout the country,
okay,
and visit with their mobile adoption van, and mm-hmm, we were lucky enough to get selected, and so we have a lot of rescue groups
going
to be there.
That's going on Saturday.
Yeah, Saturday,
okay,
and Sunday. And
all right, in the meantime, if you're interested in these two, just give the Humane Society a call and let them know $120 each, or maybe they can work you a deal for both of them.
Yep.
So thanks, Leslie.
Sure.
Let's send it over to Matt McDonald now. He's got a look at what's coming up on Live at Noon.